Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Piece of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus est, Domine, Deus Universi quia de tua largitate acepimus vinum. Quo tibi offerimus fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis fiet potus spiritualis. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Amen.
Gratia Domini nostri Iesu Christi et caritas Dei et communicatio Sancti Spiritus sit cum omnibus vobis.
Et cum spiritu.
Et sancti tui benedicant tibi. Domine Jesu Christe, qui dixisti apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meam do vobis. Ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tuae. Eamque secundum voluntatem tuam, pacificare et coadunare digneris, qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuum.
Offerte vobis pacem. Sanare contritos corde. Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Qui peccatoris vocare venisti, Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Qui ad exeram patris sedes ad interpelandum pronobis. Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Miseratur nostri omnipotens Deus et. Dimisis peccatis nostris, perducat nos ad vitam aeternam.
It, the precursor site. What do we have here? The artifact. Thank you.
How could God do this to them?
God had nothing to do with this.
So what's the next city you want me to smite? What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
This cannot be.
Jay, a person cannot start an earthquake.
A person meddling with these precursor machines could. You saw the box, Hope. The temple was filled to bursting with that kind of power. You made me slaughter innocents.
How dare you?
You defend him? Achilles sent me in there like Machandal sent his man in Haiti.
What the hell's going on? Stop this!
The operation was delicate. Perhaps
you are shifting the Earth itself. Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Get him out of here.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be. Achilles cannot be trusted. He must never find another precursor temple. I don't care that he's mentor, or that his family is dead. There's no excuse for this level of madness. Only one thing to do. There's no turning back now.
I had such hopes for you, Shay.
Achilles, I have to do this.
And what is it you're doing exactly? Stealing from your brothers? Betraying me?
Someone must make amends.
Make amends? You have no idea what you're doing. The future of the whole continent, maybe the whole world, is tied up in that manuscript.
Perhaps. But we don't have the right to decide that future.
The right? We have the responsibility!
We are responsible for killing innocents and destroying cities. This mad grab for power. It ends now.
I will not let you destroy everything we have built! Assassins! Stop him! Stop Shay!
Get out of here! Stop you!
right there!
Haven't I taught you anything?
Hold your dirty Resistance is not in your best interest! Desist!
Have you gone mad?
He starts climbing anything, shoot him.
And Shay.
I will not let you run away!
I'd like to see you run away now.
Don't get your hopes up. I'll keep up. That's enough!
Give back the manuscript, Shay! I'm sure Achilles...
I cannot! I will not let this happen again! All those souls lost! One more hardly matters. Shay!
What is this?
A glitch in the memories. There seems to be more data.
Okay, Numbskull. I can't pull you out of the chair right now. You'll just have to see this through.
This is bizarre. These memories seem to take place some 20 years after the one we just saw.
Are you certain?
Positive. This means... Shay must have survived that fall.
If he is the man I believe him to be, then he has. Keep going.
The data is fragmented. This memory is incomplete. Let me see what I can do. Listen up. We need to find out what Shay's up to. This memory's gonna look a little rough, but I'm like 90% sure sequencing this memory won't kill you. All right, Numbskull. We don't know where Shay is or what he's doing now. So keep your eyes and ears open.
I want to know the reason Shay came to this place.
You heard the man. Let's move.
Pourriez-vous attraper quelqu'un ? Et alors? Vous l'avez trouvé?
Ouais, Benjamin Franklin est à Notre-Dame. Si on se magne, on devrait le rattraper.
Arrêtez de vous branler! Allons-y!
Benjamin Franklin. That's who Shay is after.
Franklin traveled to England and France, and that guy said Notre-Dame. Shay must be in Paris. Time to show me what you got.
Eliminate the threat. Protect Franklin.
Cette fois.
Shit!
What happened?
That's all the data we have. We can't explore this memory further. For now. Shay couldn't have died, then appeared in France 20 years later. We're missing something. Shay's memories are scattered in chunks throughout the cloud. The servers are messed up from the virus, so we can't access all of Shay's life at once.
With something. Why do you go meet Otto Berg? You'll find him squatting in one of the offices.
I'm bored out of my skull. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here.
Shay Cormac is an assassin. But he is unlike the ones you have used for your entertainment products in the past. I believe Shay may be the most important assassin who ever lived. Your research will help me achieve something I have wanted for a very long time. Shay's story may have something to offer you as well.
There's another server we can access to get to the next chunk of Shay's memories.
Excellent.
I'm gonna need the numbskull back if we're gonna proceed.
Your next task is clear. But please reflect.
I got tired of waiting for Melanie's stupid repair crew, so I got this piece of shit working well enough to get you to the lobby and back. I'll get your Animus prepped while you're downstairs. I've added the location to the next server on your map. Get going.
Shit! I forgot! The server is behind a level 1 security lock.
I have granted you level 1 security clearance. I trust there will be no further delays.
Great! Now you can get into the server room. Once you restore the servers, I'll load the next set of Shay's memories to your Animus. And you're in.
All points ready.
Begin.
Go, go, go!
Who are you? Don't you touch her!
Oh, for God's sake, restrain him!
Great job, Numbskull. Data we have is pretty raw, but it's enough to move forward. Get back up here, double time. It looks like restoring servers also clears the virus of some of the other systems.
You are making excellent progress. I'm eager to see what Shay will show us next.
Level 1 clearance will also let you into some of the other parts of the building as well, if you need to stretch your legs in between Animus sessions.
If I said that was the craziest shit I'd ever seen, would that be the most obvious statement ever?
Shay has been through a severely traumatic experience.
Okay. Second most obvious statement ever.
Continue exploring his memories. The best is yet to come.
To see her feeling better.
Thank you. Mr. Finnegan, was it?
Sweet Mother Mary. Have we taken in the village, idiot?
Barry! Remember, Shay, I'm Cassidy, and this is...
Barry!
You've been ill for weeks.
I hate to have been a burden.
See? He's a civilized fella.
Aye, for a clumsy deckhand. Probably fell off his ship half-drunk.
Barry!
He's right.
What do y'all want?
What's going on?
How dare you?
Shut up, woman.
Ow!
Leave her alone.
Now what are you going on about?
Stay out of this, you fool.
Well, I was going to, but now you've made things personal.
I'll make short work of you.
And don't come back!
Thank you, Shay. In my younger days, I could have taken them one-handed.
Why were these men bothering you?
Ah, the usual. They feel they're owed money because they're not Harmon citizens. Mark me words, those gangs are going to be the downfall of this city.
Wait here, I have something for you.
won't do you any good walking around Starkers. Here, try these on. They were our sons.
I suppose if you're looking for trouble, you'll be needing these.
Thank you.
Don't you look alright, gentlemen?
Cass!
Did I have a book with me?
Just those peculiar weapons.
Thank you both. If you'll excuse me. The manuscript is at the bottom of the Atlantic.
What have you and your friends got against the Finnegans?
I got no gripe. My boss sent me over.
And where is he set up?
You can't miss it. There's always black smoke rising from the courtyard of that building.
Get to decide when we're done.
boy! Hold! You can't just leave, you know!
Town boy!
Told you we'd find him again! Keep running!
Get him, boy!
Let him think he's losing us. We'll surprise him soon enough. Keep running!
You I won't get out of here alive!
Resistance is not in your best interest! Desist!
Don't make this difficult for yourselves.
Some excitement.
I certainly don't want it.
I was a fur trader in the Ohio country, but I had to leave.
Why?
Give them a few ales and they think they can fly.
Thank you.
Stop moving, for the love of God!
Thank you.
Will help us smoke.
Be at ease, Master Cormac. We are friends. The Finnegans were worried you might take matters into your own hands. I am Colonel George Monroe.
Colonel?
I came to help, but I see I am late. Thank you for dealing with these foul criminals. They were a blight on New York.
What do you care? You redcoats are nothing but landlords. The townsfolk here are grinding away, trying to make a living.
I cannot blame you for having that impression. Some of my comrades have been less than helpful. But I take a different approach.
And what is that?
I care. I want to see these colonists safe and prosperous.
Noble words.
Perhaps actions will convince you otherwise, Master Cormac.
Here. Reclaim what they have stolen. Now let us use some of that money for the good of the city. I realize you have no reason to trust me, Master Cormac.
You said you were a friend of the Finnegans.
I am. Their late son worked for me. You are much like him.
How so?
He cared. And he wanted to do good by the people. We shared a dream, he and I. That of making the world a better place. Mere survival is not enough. Full bellies, warm clothing. Freedom from want is the greatest freedom of all.
It almost sounds like you have goodwill towards the people you govern.
I do not govern. Master Cormac, I merely assist. See this neglected edifice, Master Cormac? We can make it better. Urban renewal is a new science, but one that has already proven effective on the continent. I have arranged for resources. Use them to improve that building. New York will prosper under your watch, Master Cormac. You can do great things for this city and its citizens. After all, a man needs purpose. Farewell for now, Master Cormac.
Colonel strikes me as an honorable man. Someone who wants to do what's right. And he may have a point. With everything that has happened. What I've done. I can't change the past. But maybe there's a future for me here. And maybe, just maybe, I can do what's right this time. I should head back.
You want to run this gang?
Yes.
Well, you can't.
Done. certainly doesn't seem that way. Nice to see so many lovely English faces about.
It reminds me of home.
Shay, Colonel Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool. But thanks.
Master Cormac, I am sorry to bother you when you were barely out of your sick bed.
No, I've had enough of being cooped up.
Then perhaps you could get a friend of mine out of trouble. He discovered a nest of criminals developing strange weapons. Look at these. Bullets as loud and bright as firecrackers. If we might have a moment alone. His name is Christopher Gist, and he might be in over his head. I fear these brutes will hang him like a dog.
I will not let those outlaws have another victim.
Good. The villains are entrenched at Old Fort Arsenal. I have urgent business in Albany. Please tell Master Gist to join me there.
They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, 'twould be a shame to miss that.
Christopher Gist, I'm Shay Cormac.
But what are you doing here? Don't mind me asking.
The Colonel sent me.
Do you think this is some sort of game? Finish him!
Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Well, I was looking for a new place to live.
Well, don't put your name on the door yet. There may be a few men left on their ship. Look, the bird is nested right over there.
Thmargin. What is she doing there? That's my ship, friend. Begging your pardon, but I must go fetch her back from those louts.
Wait! I can hardly let you do that alone.
Help me if you can, then.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now. These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. Tell you what, I shall find a new crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave post-haste.
Yeah. like that. Taste this.
I promise you that. I see him!
He's in my sight!
Let him think he's
losing. Take him down.
We'll surprise him soon enough. Keep running! Resistance is not in your best interest. Desist! Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away. Find him again! going back to my patrol. Let the others sort it all out.
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you. As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid!